We especially know that Lord and Finley and other guys did not play that well because Chase was out there bawling. Like, he was just killing it in every aspect of his game. And it actually made a lot of the guys on the team look bad how good he was playing. It was honestly kind of shocking, David, because, like, all those other guys are way more experienced than him and, like, have done way more in their careers. And they all looked tired. They all looked out of ideas. They were just making bad decisions. And every time Chase got it, it was a plus. He could dribble at his defender as a left back. He could get in danger. He got in some of the best crosses of the game. Back to my criticisms of Finley, Chase had way less crosses, but all of them were way more dangerous and could have been more chances to be goals. He defends well. He's never an issue defensively, which is, again, shocking. He's 10 games into his rookie season. He was immaculate. It was cool that Adrian gave him the plaudits after and recognized it. And as I wrote, I don't know if you read what I wrote, David, but what I wrote on the website was that this was the night you should mark down in your calendars and you can know for the foreseeable future, Chase Gasper is the left back of Minnesota United. And yes, I don't see it changing anytime soon.